swim away.
Yo, ninja. Ninja squirrel, can you hear me? Ninja. What's up, ninja? Let's take these motherfuckers out, bro. Yeah, boy.
My longest yeah boy ever.
We're getting first place, ninja.
I already know that.
Yeah, of course. Of course. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Battle Screech.
Not yet. Not yet.
Okay.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Is it just us that can hear? I don't know. This is like my fifth map match. I'm right behind you. I'll let you lead the way if you've played the beta. I'm doing pretty good though. I've played a lot of DayZ, so don't worry. I'm confident.
Confidence is key.
All right, we got one tango right here with us, above us, landing at the shooting range. He's right next to me. I'm gonna check the sky, see if there's anyone else around us. Looks like just the one. Oh, two. Yeah, we got a two-man team landing right after us. They're landing like right on top of you, so watch out. They're right behind you. I'm gonna make my way towards the house near the road.
Alrighty.
They landed on the back. Nice. I'm gonna try and get inside the house and secure that position. Hopefully there's a weapon in there.
So did you play OA or did you play standalone?
Standalone.
Oh, okay.
You're talking about DayZ?
A little bit of both. Yeah.
Yeah, I never played the mod, but I played standalone. Is that what you're asking?
Really? Yeah. OA is Operation Arrowhead.
Is that you? Is that you?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, call your shots just so... Dude, last match I was fucking good to go, and I didn't get anything. He's to the right, he's to the right, he's to the right, he's over here, he's creeping. He's crouched, he's right over here. He's right over here. I don't have any weapons. He's shooting at me. Shit, 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 shit. I'm stuck. Nice, man.
Well done.
Yeah, I got stuck on this fucking cement bags. Take his loot.
We need to get you some health.
Yeah. Can you double click items on the left side to equip them, or you have to drag and drop?
You can right click, I know that, but I don't know about double clicking. There's a semi-auto shotgun over here. If you would like it.
Sure. Yep. Coming.
Right here on this table.
Ooh, AR. Oh, the S12? Yeah. Right on. Any ammo around here?
Oh, we are just about as far as we could possibly be.
Let's find a vehicle.
Should be one on this road. There's not on the new salty.
In my first duo match I played, I got the weapon crate, like the drop off. I reached that and I got like a nice sniper rifle, some 300 Magnum.
The AWM,
the M24. The AW.
Oh, nice.
Yep. I got like 20 rounds for it. There was no scope. And then we made our way to like a little town. We saw two people running in the road. Got to like a high position and they like came and engaged us. I got taken out. And then I played another match. The guy I was playing with like stopped, like shortly after we landed, he just stopped moving. Like he just stopped playing. So I was like left to myself. But they're pretty good. I had an AK and a shotgun and I found a buggy. And I lasted pretty long. I got to like the 15th team.
I played a lot of solos. I won like 3-4 games. And I was like, it's kind of boring.
Yeah. I played solo last night. And it just seems like, for me, it's more fun with playing with somebody else.
Especially since pretty much everyone on here seems to have a mic. Everyone I've ran into.
Everyone else does or doesn't have a mic?
Does.
Oh, yeah.
Every match I've played, I've had someone with a mic.
This is actually the first duo match I've played with someone that has a mic. But that's out of three. That's out of three matches, so. I'm sure most people do play with a mic. I just set my thing to, like, everyone. Or the voice chat. Not a toggle chat, but, like, always on. Does that mean other people around me can hear me, too?
Well, yeah, that's the same with push to talk.
Yeah.
Other
so
people can hear us.
All right, it's just like DayZ then, well, like when we talk. Like anyone immediately around us could hear us. Get in, not drive.
We're not doing great on the loot.
Yeah.
We're not doing great on health.
It's deodorant. Sorry, slight distraction. Naked women running through the house.
Hey.
Oh, buggy.
I think this thing's more safe.
Yeah. It offers more protection, I would think. Especially for the passenger, instead of sitting on the back seat, like out in the open. There's a boat there, too. Would it be wise to boat our way since it's the island?
Nah. Nah, that would take too long.
Takes too long to go around.
Very fast.
Yeah. You ride. Can you use an energy drink while driving in a car or riding?
I think we have to be sitting still to get it.
Will that replace my health at all?
Yeah, a little bit. You can go and use it.
Alright, drinking.
That way you're at least
drinking,
like
drinking. Okay. What are the yellow bars above the red bar?
I'm not really sure. I think it might be like a stamina boost.
Yeah. Well, that went up, but not really my blood.
Because plus an adrenaline shot, it gives you all the bars.
Directly ahead of us, we're going to be getting on a road. There's a couple of houses on the right side of that road. Another cluster on the left.
What the hell?
Timber. Yeah, you can see him on the map now.
If anyone's here, they know we're here.
Yep.
I don't think he was here. here's a first aid kit for you.
Thanks. I have no ammo for that shotgun either, so if you see some.
Ump in here. Use that.
Nice. Where's the first aid kit? I didn't see it.
Behind the couch.
Oh, I see it now. Cool. Did you get the UMP? Nope, I see it.
No, yeah. Grab it.
Shots fired, is that you?
Popping off. Ooh, he has an SKS. Me likey. There's an AK up here.
Cool. I'm just attaching an extended quick draw mag. Use that first aid kit. 3, 2, 1.
So you know how the healing works, right? You gotta like heal to 75% and use either painkillers or energy drink.
To get back up to 100?
Yeah.
Alright. And the AK is second floor in this garage building?
Yeah, on the balcony.
Yeah. Helmet action too. Alright, I think I'll swap the shotgun with the AK. I love how when you find a weapon, the ammo's like right there for it too. Instead of like dicking around like super survival mode. Alright, you want me to come out of this building and follow you?
Yeah, we're just gonna ditch the car.
Okay. Yeah, I think I have a level 2.
There's another first aid kit in here. And cool. A flash hider.
A crossbow. Did you pick up the flash hider?
No, it's just in one of those rooms.
Oh.
I'm just trying to find a backpack so I can even pick up ammo. Did you pick up the first aid kit that was in there?
Yeah, I did. I got the first aid kit, just got the flash hider and put it on my AK, and I was just loading my pistol. Moving up.
Found some bandages.
Moving up towards the next house. Yeah, my frame rate kind of sucks, and I have my graphics set all the way low, too. Like, all the graphics settings are low. My frame rate sucks. You too?
Mine's on all very low, but I'm getting around 190, somewhere around there.
190 ping?
No, 100 to 90, like 90 to 100.
90 to 100 frames per second?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, I just got a 4X scope for the AK, that's dope.
Nice, nice.
Long range engagements, here we come. Baby, baby, I seen you from far away. Combat pants. Oh, there's another AK. In here.
Go and take the ammo for it.
Okay. What weapons are you using?
AR and a shotgun.
Okay. Cool. I got AK and UMP, the extended mag, right behind you.
Ooh, getting fucking lagging ass.
Yeah, I'm lagging a little bad too. Must be getting closer.
Servers aren't the best.
Well, it seems pretty generic, like, oh, US. okay. So everybody in the US is all playing off of probably like one server that's either West or East Coast, and anyone that's opposite that coast is fucked. Yeah, getting super fucking lag. What the hell?
Oh, fuck.
Jesus Christ. I open a door and then I glitch away from the house altogether. God damn it.
We're not gonna get to the zone at this rate. Fuck.
Well, we gotta cross that bridge to get to that island, right?
Yeah, hopefully we can find a boat. Oh, there's one way over there.
He gets a pretty good fucking draw distance then. Oh, that, like, near the,
the buildings over there?
I see it, yeah, by that water tower.
I don't know if we should go for it.
I'm fucking lagging wicked bad. This sucks.
Yeah,
it's like broken.
Come on, open the door.
Yeah, we're still outside the circle. We're almost there.
It's gonna take so long to swim across.
We'll look along the up the other side of the coast, the west side, and see if there's a boat that way. There's a boat off to the east, but like you said. Oh, it's outside the circle. There's a boat across the river.
Huh. Looks like we're swimming. But I do not want to die from this fall.
No. Wow.
Oh, we're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Time for the majestic swim.
Look across before we go across. Just kind of look, make sure there's nobody. Like, yeah. That little cluster houses. The cluster houses to the left, I'm kind of keeping my eye on. I don't see any movement.
Oh, alright.
Somebody's just like waiting right across the other side on the bank to pick us off.
I'm sure we'll see other people swimming.
Yeah, I'm keeping an eye out to our surroundings. No one to the right?
There's a boat.
Boat to the left? Boat. Yep. There it goes. That boat just stopped, though. Alright, now it's moving again.
It's coming towards us or away?
It's coming towards us.
Go under.
Yeah, stop moving. How do you go under?
Just aim down. Oh no, it totally sucked. It's going to the coast right next to us.
It kept going.
Oh, uh-huh, thank goodness.
Yeah, it's because you went under. Just aim your cursor down. Oh, and you got to do it in first person view?
No, you just got to aim all the way down. It's really finicky.
I see. I'm aiming all the way up and not coming up.
Oh no, you're up, it's just shitty, like.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'm like, I'm gonna drown!
What the fuck is happening?
Alright.
Broken game! It's just gonna be a match of just running.
Do you see anybody behind us that's crossing the river? I'll look back towards me and double check.
I don't see anything.
Alright, cool. So should you not run with a weapon in your hands to run faster, or what's... What do you reckon?
I mean, it doesn't take long to pull out the weapon, but I just keep it out.
Yeah. I'm just used to it with, like, DayZ, where you have, like, a 10-mile hike. You're like, eh. Empty hands. I like keep. They, all of them are. Is it Jeep? Is it burnt out? Yeah. Nope. There's a good Jeep over there to the right. Oh, there's a buggy right here. Might be bad. There could be somebody around. Did you see that buggy?
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Do we need it, or are we still on foot?
Nah, the circle's getting small enough to the point where we...
Doesn't matter, yeah, cool. We're on Death Island. Anything good, yeah. Anything good in that house?
No. Oh, level 2 helmet.
Nah, I'm good. I'll keep my motorcycle helmet. Awesome. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Shit. I didn't expect to live this long. Am I full? Is that why it doesn't give me the option to pick up anything?
No. That shouldn't be the reason. I mean,
oh, now it does. Now it's working. That sounds close. You want to look outside for that? Package?
Dude, this place, this is gonna be shitty.
Oh, I see it dropping. That's mad far away.
Still alive. Guy over there, where I'm looking? Southwest.
Coming off the map. See someone southwest? I have a 4X scope. There's a car inside moving, driving away. He's going left to right as we're looking at this. He's behind the big towers. Yeah, he's to the right. Oh, shots fired. Is that you? Call him out. Where they at?
240. We need to get to the play area. Let's move.
I'm gonna cover. He's moving now. He's crossing the road.
Move too. Fuck. Move. You're in the zone.
Oh,
man.
Shit. So do I slowly lose health while I'm in this zone?
Yeah.
Shit.
Pop a first aid kit if you get really low.
Yeah. Yeah, I was watching someone streaming gameplay of this. Yeah, watch your right, because he crossed the road and he moved into this compound on the right side.
Yeah,
I'm hearing shots. I'm doing it right now. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna die. Fuck! Knocked out. Outside the play zone. I'm moving. Oh shit.
Emptied.
Coming as fast as I can. No! Are you able to run out or I won't?
No, I'm too low. I need a bandage.
Fuck.
Ah shit.
Yeah, if you
I'll
want.
You can spectate if you want. 13 alive. Fucking over. This sucks.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I can still hear you.
Alright, cool. Yeah, try and watch. There's no way I can free look around your character. Yeah, it doesn't allow me to change the point of view. I wanted to, like, watch your back sort of thing. Nice! Pissed that play circle caught me by surprise. Nice! Alright, the water tower, the three water towers. There's a guy to your left. To your left. To your left. Like you're. Yeah, those three water towers, I saw someone right by them. It could have been that guy that just ran out, though. It's outside the play zone. You're good. I would dash towards that plane straight ahead of you. You need to get closer. Use that as cover. Oh, to your left, to your left. He's coming. Yeah. Behind you. Oh, no. Damn, bro. That was awesome.